Russian cosmonaut Anton Shkaplerov, NASA astronaut Scott Tingle, and Japanese astronaut Norishige Kanai. The three flew back in a Soyuz MS-07 spacecraft, landing near a remote town in central Kazakhstan. While in space, the crew studied the effects of microgravity on bone marrow and plant growth. Three more astronauts will take off on Wednesday to replace them.